Honestly, I read the article, but I haven't seen the legislation, but I was disgusted by it. So if it's smart legislation that prevents that from happening, count me in. But again, note that I haven't read the legislation, but I vomited when I read the article. Matt?